Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching for today. OxygenOS 16 is on the way for all Oneplus fans. Oneplus started the open beta testing program for all flagship series devices like Oneplus 12, 13 and Oneplus Open. We already covered details of this new open beta program in our old video. You can find its link in the iCard and in video description. In that video, we just covered the details for Oneplus 12 series, but today I will show you how you can join this program for Oneplus 13 series devices. When we released that video, there was no any official post available, but now Oneplus released their official community post. There I got some useful information regarding this program that I am going to discuss with you, along with quick tutorial for trick to get maximum score in Qutonaries of Oneplus beta program. We will also discuss which Oneplus devices will get stable OxygenOS 16 update first. So don't skip any part of this video, watch it until the end. Now without further delay, let's get started. You will find the link of Oneplus official OxygenOS 16 open beta program post for all Oneplus devices which got this program in the description of this video. As I already told in the last video, your device must be on the latest OxygenOS 15 V850 or 860 firmware version, then only you will get open beta application notification. Here my Oneplus 13R is on the latest OxygenOS 15 V860. Before applying to open beta program, I recommend you to install Oneplus community application and log in to your most active Oneplus account, then only proceed for next steps. Next, go into the OT updater, then tap on the top right 3-dot menu. Here you will get the beta update page. Make sure you are already subscribed to beta program. Under closer beta option, you will find the apply button. Tap on it and the new open beta page will open, where you will find all the terms and conditions of this program. We already discussed these details of eligibility criteria with the terms and conditions in the old video. You can check that video through the link given in the iCard. The main motive of this video is to give you the trick to get maximum score in Qutonaries of open beta program. Let's check out the trick. Check mark the acknowledgement and tap on the apply button. Confirm your community ID and the phone number. Then tap on the authorize. Then tap on the start button for quiz pending option. You will get the pop-up information which mentions that you will get 10 questions and 30 minutes time period to answer all of questions. Just tap on the start. You will get the MCQ. So here comes our trick. Make sure you enable the circle to search in your Oneplus device. Now long press on the nav bar, circle to search will activate. Now circle the entire questions along with its options. Immediately Google will give you correct answers and its detailed information. Just swipe down again and select the answers given by a circle to search feature. Remember, don't leave the Q and A screen during this process. You have to just simply swipe down the circle to search screen and you will be on the main page of beta Q and A page. In this way, you can get answers of all questions within few minutes. But I always encourage you to don't use this trick for all questions. First read them, and if you think the answers of some questions are easy, then select them without this trick. Only use this trick for difficult questions. After using this trick, my score is 80. To get selection of the open beta program, you need 80 and the above score. One thing I found strange that using this trick, even though we give correct answers for all questions, I didn't got more than 80 score. After completing all the questions, when you swipe back, you will see the notification as pending review. Means your application is under review and Oneplus team will reply you within 5 working days of your application. You will get the 3 chances for this Q and A. To repeat all the questions, just tap on the view and then tap on the retry. Now we will get one more chance to give answers for all questions. Your highest score of all the 3 rounds will be considered as the final score for this process. Timeline of this process is till 13th of October 2025 until midnight, so hurry up and apply immediately. Only Indian regions got this program for now, so it confirms that India will get the first stable OxygenOS 16 update. Previously, open beta softwares were available for all the users, but this time Oneplus did changes in this process and made open beta software application similar like closed beta application. Final date of stable oxygen 16 is 16th October 2025. I think that's why Oneplus started this process so lots of users can use this and can provide their feedback before they release final stable versions. Oneplus 13 series devices like Oneplus 13, 13R, 13S and Oneplus Open will get first oxygen 16 stable OTA because these devices were gone through closed beta testing program. While Oneplus 15, which said to be launched on 24th October, will be launched with oxygen 16. After that, Oneplus 12 and 11 series will start to get stable oxygen 16 in different slots. Stable oxygen 16 updates will be gradually available for all the regions across India after 16th of October. This is all about for today, guys. Hope you got clear idea about the open beta application. In upcoming days, we will in-depthly review the stable oxygen 16 for all flagship series devices. So please like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon to get notifications of our upcoming content related to oxygen OS and Oneplus. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.